That class I made very important because that has introduced art class in a modern methodology of teaching, and some of my best students of that period is eminent artists in India, like Pushpamala and Sujata Kesavan, Nina, who is an architect, and there are a few more. I used to conduct various activities in my art class. 2 days, 3 days for art classes, that is Wednesday and Friday. And occasionally on Sundays, we used to go for outdoor classes somewhere in different park, or sometimes even we went to Hessarghatta for painting on the spot. That worked very well. And I used to conduct art films almost one or two times a week. I used to get films from various organizations like USIS, British Council, Max Mueller Bhavan, French Cultural Center. Through Alliance Francaise or Max Mueller Bhavan, I used to arrange the film shows free to all art lovers of Bangalore.